What? Don't move!
Major Lagretta!
What the hell is this?
We can't afford to have you meddling now. We also have a few questions about the Key of Lorelei. Now behave yourselves. I told you once before that you throw too slowly. Don't make the same mistake twice.
What are you going to do with Iemon, Lagretta?
Arietta, stand down!
Are you really going to make Iemon read the Seventh Fonstone Score?
The planet score? But that would...
It would kill him! His body's too weak! I won't let you do that!
It's the most convenient bait to lure Mohs. It's necessary in order to raise the Isle of Ferris. You want that, don't you?
Luke, Anise has taken Iemon to the Sephiroth in the cathedral here.
Anise?
Arietta! You'd betray us?
Van said he wouldn't kill Iemon. You all are the traitors.
Luke, let's hurry to the secret passage. I'd noticed Anise had been acting strange lately.
All right. Arietta, thank you. Wait!
Luke!
What the hell is Mohs doing here? Anise, what are you trying to do?
I...
Lagretta's useless. She couldn't even keep this band of children occupied. Anise, take care of this mess. Do not betray me. Oliver and Pamela are counting on you.
Wait, Anise! What does he mean?
Shut up! It's been my job from the start to keep Mohs informed about Iemon.
Stop! No use. It's not responding.
Is there no other way to get to the Sephiroth?
Hey, take a look at this.
It's holding a letter. You can reach the Sephiroth through the volcano shaft in Mount Zaleho. I'm sorry.
It's from Anise. It sounded like Mohs has taken her parents hostage.
Indeed. It's also probably true that she was Mohs' spy from the beginning.
In any case, let's trust Anise for now and hurry to Mount Zaleho. It's dangerous for Iemon to read the planet score.
Yes, Iemon is a replica. The moment he reads it, the seventh phonons in his body will run out. He won't survive.
Yeah, we have to save him.
No sign of Arietta.
Or Lagretta. I wonder what happened.
Had they killed each other here, we'd at least still see their corpses.
Colonel, Arietta may have been our enemy, but she did just help us. And Lagretta was Tyr's instructor. Please show some consideration.
My apologies.
Oh, Tyr. I heard from Arietta. Has Mohs really kidnapped Phone Master Iemon?
Yes, we're headed to Mount Zaleho to help the Phone Master now. Do you know where Arietta is?
She was injured, so I put her to rest in Oliver's room. First Lagretta and Arietta turn up alive, now the miasma reappears. Just what the devil is going on?
So that talk of the miasma coming back was true?
Yes, and thanks to that the city is in a panic. Please be careful. I'll send the Oracle Knights to the volcano right away. Oh, also, if you find Oliver or Pamela anywhere, tell them to hurry back here. As it stands, there's no one here to look after Arietta.
Sounds like Anise's parents really have been taken hostage.
Yeah, we've got to do something to help them. Damn. Is this also a result of Lorelei being locked up somewhere?
If so, then Van is really...
Is my brother alive?
Tyr, are you all right?
I'm fine. I was just exposed to a bit of the miasma is all.
Tyr's body was the first to sense that the miasma was returning.
I'll be fine. Right now we need to go after Ion.
Tyr, I'm sorry. I wish I could do something to help you.
You idiot. Now is no time to be wallowing in guilt. Let's go.
What is that?
That's...
Iemon? That's not possible.
Shut up and move!
Steady, everyone!
Replicas.
What?
Might these perhaps be replicas? The military experimented with programming replicas to perform a set task. These people's eyes are the same as those of the subjects of those experiments.
Target sighted. Move to secure them now.
Mary.
Mary? Guy, what are you talking about?
Why? Why is my sister here?
Guy, what's going on?
General Frings, too. But we saw him die in Grand Kokma.
I see others who have already passed away. The Colonel is right. They must be replicas.
You all know Grand Maestro Mo's orders. Kill them.
Any phonic arts here would hurt civilians as well. We should eliminate the replicas by the exit and...
Wait! That's where my sister... where Mary is!
It's a replica!
I know, but still!
Even knowing that they're replicas doesn't mean we could just kill Iemon and the others.
And that's exactly what Mohs is counting on!
Leave them to me.
Tyr!
I've never tried to put so many to sleep at once. I doubt it will last long. Let's get out of here, fast!